Last year we released a video on social media where I played double bass above 180 BPM for 1 hour straight. The truth is, I never had to work on my double bass endurance in the past. My students never had to work on their double bass endurance, and you don't have to waste your time working on that one either. Here are the two things you need to know. First, pedal settings are crucial. You want to set up your pedals for your own body weight. This way the pedals are doing most of the work for you. And second, you just want to use your calves. You're using that muscle group every day anyways. Every time you move forward, you're pushing your full body weight off the floor with this one muscle group. So actually, double bass drumming with the ankle technique and just using this one muscle group is less demanding than taking a walk. All right, my friends, make sure to hit that subscribe button below this video so you won't miss our weekly drum tutorials. Have a great day. Bye-bye.